Hello everybody, we are going to start standard thirds, English, chapter number 10, the night anchor. As you already know that, we have completed the chapter number 10, the night anchor. Now let's start the exercise of it, which is on page number 120. Page number 120. Okay. Four. There are four questions. First number. Look for China in the world. Find out the quantity, the quantity in which it lies. So the answer is Asia. Okay, the answer is Asia. Second number. Second number. Name one more name, one more word. Whose? Same. Is famous. Is famous. So the answer is cuckoo. Answer is cuckoo. Third number. Why? Lee. No one. Why did no one? No. Where? The night angle. Answer. Because people did not see the world. People did not see the word, but here heard it song. Okay, now MCQs. Now MCQs. First number. In which country, is the story set? Now in this there are four options, okay? A number India, B number China, C number Japan, and D number America. So what will be the answer? B number China. B number China is the answer. Okay. Second number. the light nightingale how was the light light nightingale did you know different from the golden Answer is A. The light nightingale was grey. The other nightingale was golden. Okay. Answer is A number. The light nightingale was gray. The other nightingale was golden. And second answer, B number. Dear students, in this second number, there are two answers. Second number, the golden nightingale So the answer is A number. It light. To live in the forest. It light to live in the forest. Again, answer is first number. In which country the story set? Answer is B number, China. Second number. How was the light nightingale different from the golden nightingale? So the answer is A number and B number. A number. The light nightingale was grey. The other nightingale was golden. And D number, the golden nightingale sang the same tune 30 times over. Okay. And the last number, third number, why do you think the light nightingale flew away? So the answer is it liked to leave the forest. Yes, students, here we have completed our exercise, oral questions as well as MCQs. Now, read an answer and think an answer and reference in context. We are going to check out in the next video. Till then, you just complete in your notebook. Thank you.